Hi, today I'd like to tell a few words about my new model. It's a skidder. Skidders are used for tree pulling and are working usually in pair with failure buncher. As you know, I've created a model of failure buncher 1 year ago, and I wanted to create this model in the same scale. Unfortunately, there are no such big wheels in Lego, so the scale of this model is smaller than the scale of failure buncher. This model is built in approximately 1 to 19 scale. There are 8 remote control functions here, so I've used all the power functions channels. The skidder is driven by 2 L motors and it has all-wheel drive with pendular front suspension. The motors are reduced 1 to 9, so we can even climb small obstacles. Here we can see how leg rims are slipping in the tire under high load. It's really frustrating scene. The steering mechanism contains white protection gear, so we can steer it both with motors and manually. In the rear part of the model you can see 2-stage crane with grab. The boom is a bit thicker than the real one, because I didn't want to use micro motors here, so there are 2 medium motors in the boom and it's rather big. The grip isn't too strong because it's made from bricks, but I like how it looks. The grip can be rotated both manually and by the motor like in the real skidders. There is a blade in the front part of the model. It has no protection, but it's rather strong. And the last power function channel is used for the winch. Not all real skidders have the winch, but it's a very useful device. So it's rather compact and very functional model. You can see many wires in the operator's cap, so there are no details here. I plan to create building instructions to autumn, so contact me if you want to build this model too. Thanks for watching, bye!